hosts. They're listening to me. I don't even know their names. And in the end, I know they weren't friends. I fooled myself all the same. And I don't find it to be any less schizophrenic to talk to myself instead of myself, and I see no more use in it. 'Cause I spent my life rehearsing for the show that I wanted to play, but I didn't become a person until my very last day. A life spent wasted on things that I'd never need or use. A million strong team and a couple of memes, and left with nothing to lose. Left with nothing to lose.